Welcome to a short presentation on CBRE Foundation Level Certification Examination. This presentation is prepared by Adaptive Processes, an IREB partner. So let's understand what is CBRE FL. CBRE stands for Certified Professional in Requirements Engineering. So this is one of the world's most popular requirements engineering course. There are more than 20,000 professionals worldwide who have taken this exam and qualified as CBRE professional. As you may be aware, the need for requirements engineering professionals is going up quite a lot day by day. People understand that requirements are very vital for any project, and hence it is necessary that the professionals should be certified. The FL word stands for foundation level, which means this is the program or certification which is meant for people in the early career. And in fact, this certification does not require any pre-qualification to go for the exam, which is a fantastic thing. So anybody who is looking at a career as a business analyst or as a requirements engineer can always start with this examination. And this is provided by International Requirements Engineering Board, which is in Germany. So why CBRE? As you may be aware, a certified professional gets more than 40% average salary compared to a non-certified professional. So if you're looking at improve your own salary, then certification is a good way to look at it. People who do not have jobs right now, they can also look at having this certificate so that they are more demanded in the job market. And this proves that you are a competent person in requirements engineering. Third, this also can become a stepping stone for becoming a business analyst, which is a great career to have. And CBRE being recognized worldwide is another benefit. So whether you are in India or you are in US or UK, you go to any part of the world, this certification is valid. The other part which is also interesting about the certification is it's fairly cost effective compared to other certifications that come from IIBA, those which cost about say 50,000 rupees to go through a certification scheme, because the certification exam cost itself is 35,000 rupees or $500+, whereas this exam can be completed by paying only $150. And in fact, this certification does not mandate you to go through a training, whereas other trainings, other certifications actually require you to go through a training. Coming to IREB, IREB, as we spoke, it's a German body which is in the world of requirements engineering. They would like to improve practices throughout the world. So this is what they try to do. And then it also recognizes practitioners in requirements engineering through three certifications: CBRE Foundation Level, CBRE Advanced Level, and CBRE Expert Level. So, but for doing the other two levels, you must be a Foundation Level Certified Professional. Now, how do you go about it? Let's look at the steps that you may follow. First, you write a mail to info@adaptiveprocesses.com to get a copy of CBRE Workshop Handbook. So, this handbook is prepared in tune with the syllabus provided by IREB. So this is a great help for people to go through the certification exam. Then you can also form a CBRE study group, which is what we generally advise to all our participants. Then you can also get practice exam from IREB, where there are a few questions and the suggested answers are also given. So that will give you an idea about the depth of the questions that is being asked. Adaptive itself offers a fair bit of mock tests. So we have question banks for about 200 questions in CBRE, which are helpful in preparing you for the examination. And of course, do remember that this exam contains negative scoring, so you have to be careful when you write your answers. Then coming to prerequisite, this is the best part. Other than a formal ID, you don't need anything else. So as long as you have a government approved ID, you are ready to take CBRE examination. And of course, when you come for the exam, please bring your ID as your proof of identity. And the questions are based on the CBRE syllabus, which is also published on IREP website, which you can download and take a look. So there are a few recommended readings which are prescribed here, so you can go through them. The primary book being Requirements Engineering Fundamentals by Klaus Pohl and Chris Rock. Then coming to the examination is conducted for 75 minutes and you have 45 multiple choice questions. So there are no descriptive answers to give. Then there are different degree of difficulty for the questions, and hence there are different points. So one question may have 1 point, another question may have 2 points. And it's a closed book exam, you cannot take anything to the exam center. And pass percentage is 60%, so it looks a little low, but please remember this has negative marking, so you also tend to lose some scores because of giving wrong answers. And the exams are conducted by a certification body. In India, TUV is our partner to conduct this certification. Adaptive conducts paper-based examinations for CPRE in its own office, and you can inform us to take this examination. The exam fee is $150, as I said, which is much, much lower than what CCBA or CBAP asks for, which is about $550. The exam results are provided by the certification body and it is dispatched to your address. If it is online, you get it quickly, and if it is offline, it of course takes a little time to reach your home. Then coming to application process, there is no application process, which is a good sign and a good news. So just write to us at info@adaptiveprocesses.com. My colleagues will help you to take this examination form. Coming to the exam contents, these are the things that we will see in the exam: requirements engineering concepts, requirements elicitation, requirements documentation, requirements modeling, requirements validation and communication, and then requirements management. Those of you who have studied a little bit of IREP BAPOC, you'll see two areas missing in IREP, which is enterprise analysis and solution assessment, because this is focused on requirements engineering. So from that perspective, it's a little narrower standard, but the depth is much more than what you see in IIBA BAPOC. Then I have provided a few sample questions which you can take a look, and they are not very difficult questions. As long as your concepts are clear, you can take them. And that's it. So if you have any questions or suggestions, please write to us at info@adaptiveprocesses.com, and or you can visit our website for getting to know more about this program. Thank you so much. Bye bye.